here she comes into the nest. Back in again, both of them settle in, the babies are waking up. Well, we'll see what happens. Here they come over with the feet. Look at this. This is fantastic. Just as the sun is coming out, I both made a couple of flights into the cliff. We saw a glimpse. And we got food. Now here she is. Look how big these babies are. They're almost as big as she is now. They've been waiting for their afternoon snack, and here it is. It's been delivered. Oh yeah, we're going to get a good view here. Look at that. Coming around to the side there to get in position for a feeding. Four little peregrine falcons. 2.5 weeks old now. Oh yeah, you can see how much they've grown since the last time we made a video of them. Oh yeah, very healthy looking birds. They woke up just in time for a good feeding. I didn't see what she brought in for the food. I imagine it's a fairly good sized piece. The little guys are all excited about it, I'll tell you that. We got here just at the right time. Just got set up. It's been kind of raining off and on during the day, but it's cleared off now. I'll let it run here and we'll get a good video. Our young peregrine falcons. Oh, look at him pull on that piece of meat. Oh, yeah. She usually feeds them in the morning, 6:30 to 7. And around 3:30, and then 6 o'clock, 6:30. That's been kind of routine the last couple of trips here. But they're growing so fast now that it requires a lot of food. We're thoroughly enjoying it. Kind of buying the grass, but you can see them moving right there. They're getting their feed right now. I saw them looking around a little bit earlier trying to spot one of the adults, and now they're happy to see it. And one of them has brought them something to eat. Oh yeah, wasn't that much. It's like it's gonna fly out now or go to the other side. They have a little perch they go over on the other side. And then he just flew out, sailing over to her favorite perch. Oh yeah. Well, we'll see what the little guys think of this. Just kind of all excited about getting a little meal there. See how long it takes for them to settle back down. You can see some little black feathers coming in on the tips of their wings and right on the very tip of their tail. Just starting to get a little change in color there. They can go all day now without being incubated. They don't need their mother's heat now, unless we get really cold, but they're just all getting one pile there and then they kind of switch around, so they can now regulate their own temperature. Oh yeah, they enjoyed that totally, look at them. What wonderful birds, it's absolutely great. There you can see them all getting kind of back in a little cluster again. That's how they stay warm. They got their heads up. A good little snack. There should be more coming later in the food. She wasn't there that long. Sometimes she feeds it for quite a while and fills them right up. So that was just kind of a small prey item she brought in. Well, looks like they're going to kind of settle down a little.